When it comes to Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott, no one really knows where their relationship stands. In recent months, the pair has continuously sparked reconciliation rumors, and at this point, it's hard to tell whether they're looking back together. But despite their relationship being in a weird limbo stage, Jenner and Scott continue to remain friends and spend time together, which has us wondering, are they planning to ring in the upcoming holiday season as a family with their two-year-old daughter Stormy? Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott broke up in October 2019. In case you need a little refresher, Scott and Jenner called it quits in October 2019 after dating for 2 years. At the time of their split, multiple news outlets confirmed that the pair had broken up due to disagreements about settling down and expanding their family. While Jenner allegedly wanted another baby, Scott reportedly preferred to focus on his music career. Travis isn't ready to give her all that she wants, an insider told People on October 2. They are very, very in love, but she's 22, and her whole life is Stormy and her business and her family. She's not wanting to be a normal rapper's wife, a separate source later told Us Weekly. He's still young and at the recording studio late. She usually goes to bed early. They have different lifestyles. But despite putting an end to their relationship, Jenner and Scott continued to remain friends as well as dedicated co-parents to their two-year-old daughter, Stormy Webster. Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott's reported holiday plans for 2020. With the holidays vastly approaching, many fans wonder if Jenner and Scott plan on spending the festive season together with their daughter Stormy. Though the pair are still broken up, Hollywood Life reports that they will be ringing in the festive season together and are looking forward to spending the holidays as a family with Stormy. Kylie and Travis will spend the holidays with Stormy together, a source recently shared with the outlet. They get along great and talk multiple times a day, and although they're not a couple, they are completely on the same page when it comes to their daughter and respecting one another. While it's unclear what Jenner and Scott have planned for the upcoming holiday season, there's a good chance they could spend the festive season in California with the rest of the makeup mogul's family, just like they did last year. Where does Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott's relationship currently stand? Since Jenner and Scott are currently focused on maintaining a friendly co-parenting relationship for the sake of their daughter, there's really no telling if they're still looking to get back together one day in the future. Though they recently sparked reconciliation rumors with a steamy social media post, insiders claim the pair are still just friends and are happy as such. Kylie is very happy doing what she's doing. She doesn't have a grand plan as to whether she will get back together with Travis or not. She's bonded to him for life by Stormy Webster, so she knows it's a possibility, a source tells E! News. Things are going well for them with this new setup. They are very happy coming together and being a family with Stormy, but they also have separate lives and are enjoying it. Though no one knows what the future holds for Jenner and Scott's relationship, one thing is for sure, the pair will always be family, no matter if they're dating or not.